gun rights debated in Central Ohio. The sister of a Newtown massacre victim makes a passionate plea right here in our city to end the violence, hoping lawmakers are listening. Thank you for joining us tonight at 5:30. I'm Tracy Townsend.
And I'm Kurt Ludlow. Carly Soto has joined a national bus tour campaign that's urging lawmakers to support common sense background checks. That debate has become heated across the country since the shootings in Connecticut last December.
And today, the movement came to Columbus. 10TV's Ashley Berry is live in the newsroom to explain. Ashley?
Well, Tracy and Kurt, the event is being organized by Mayors Against Illegal Guns. And today, Mayor Michael Coleman, along with a young woman who lost her older sister in the Sandy Hook shootings, made a plea in hopes of evoking change to the current gun legislation.
She loved those kids more than anything, and she died heroically trying to shield them from the gunfire.
Carly Soto says she's made it her personal mission to fight for tougher gun legislation. 8 months after her older sister Victoria, a first grade teacher at Sandy Hook Elementary, was shot and killed in Newtown, Connecticut.
I had to do something so other people didn't have to feel this pain that my family has to go through.
She's now on the national bus tour, No More Names, National Drive to Reduce Gun Violence, a campaign organized by Mayors Against Illegal Guns, in which participants are voicing support for comprehensive background checks and urging lawmakers to reconsider their positions on bipartisan background checks legislation.
We need folks to stand up and keep this movement alive in Columbus, in the state of Ohio, and across our nation.
The rally was held at a Westside community center as gun activists stood back, holding flags with their firearms clearly visible.
It's tragic that these people have been killed, and we want to see less of it. And if someone proposes a change to legislation that will actually accomplish fewer murders, fewer deaths, we would be standing over there with them.
While Matthew Power argues the proposed legislation will only make it harder for law-abiding citizens to obtain firearms for recreational purposes, activists hope their efforts will urge lawmakers in their legislative decisions.
I'm on this fight for the long haul, and I'm going to continue this fight until change is made.
Such a strong young woman. The 25-state National No More Names bus tour continues with a stop in Akron tomorrow. Live in the newsroom, Ashley Berry, 10TV News.